So explain to us what you've discovered about this excuse that to the rest of the world...
To the rest of the world, the Italian cruise ship captain's excuse sounds bizarre, because it's like, you fell off the boat into a lifeboat, you tripped. But in Italian comedy, there's a long tradition, centuries old, of something called the Lazzi, which is it's a type of clowning. And Lazzi are these set pieces that come with very specific plot lines. And the plot line almost always goes, the clown trips, falls, and then something happens to him. So the clown trips, falls into a cream pie. The clown trips, falls, one of the was sort of more obscure but also kind of hilarious ones, the clown trips, falls, and accidentally receives an enema. This is truly Italian comedy. That is, you know, again, centuries old, really built into the Italian psyche, the idea of these Lazzi. So when the Italian cruise ship captain says, I tripped, I fell into a lifeboat, and then, you know, madness ensues, the cruise ship goes under, etc., tips over. To the Italians, this is a classic story. This is like as old as time. We understand instinctively what that means. That's a Lazzi. That's, you know, of course, that always happens. To us, all we see is, dude, you're a clown.